I have a young man here who took his life. Unfortunately, I feel that he harmed himself. He's talked about being in his room a lot. His late teens are retarded. No. Does that make sense to you and you?
Okay.
The young man found at home. Yeah, is he upstairs? Is he in his own bedroom though? Did he do it off the wardrobe door? With the door? The doors. Yeah, okay, that's fine. Whoever found him couldn't open the door. Okay, to talk about the door, not maybe go into the room. Is that okay?
Yeah,
someone had to really wet it and kind of keep it in. Okay. He's very sorry for that person for what he witnessed. This is how real this is, folks. People keep coming and keep knocking, they keep giving me information because they want to know that they still exist. At a frequency, very similar to this. We have to take that out of our minds to get there, okay? He's talking about the religious battle all the time. You know, like some people are saying, Christopher or something.
I'm coming out to get me one, it's not wearing it.
Okay, it's not wearing it. It's fine, it's good, it's okay. You don't need it, so it's time to say. All you need to do, make it something out of it, is just take it. And then focus. He's with you all the time. It's how you feel about his past. I don't know, Patty, he's used to being with you. She used to wash. What's her memory? And she says, he says, I'm happy. But she's here. Okay, so you tell her, okay?
I think she's very good to you.
There's a lovely picture of both your parents. It's out in the open, it's in the colour. And he's sitting with her, yeah?
Yeah.
He said, that's a great picture.
Yeah,
and that's been put up. Yeah, wasn't his fault. A lot of anger. I don't want to really go into it, it's very private. Not caught. He says they didn't get caught, is that correct? Okay. He says they're still out there. Does he have a brother? He's talking about the man who's very annoyed and very angry about what happened to him. Okay? And he's talking about the nice policeman that kept coming around to the house. The nice, yeah? He's talking about the vanguard, the female police officer. Yeah? He's just using it, by the way.
Okay, he was on point to everything he said. He said he walked in my mother's front door, and then the zipper was on the left, her photograph was there,
yeah.
And the stairs were on the right.
Yeah.
And a blue eyed woman was mine that fell down them stairs, which is my natural.
I'm getting somebody, it's a very slim who passed away, okay? Paper figure? The brother to you, to someone sitting there? Does that make sense? And I'm getting narcotics and things like that, drugs and things, does that make sense? Okay, I'm getting being found dead? Okay. The accessory? Somewhere being found or living? Always being able to get a social.
I want to go and see him again.